What is going on, guys? It is Phantom Michael bringing you the next episode of our Pokemon Rejuvenation Let's Play. So on the last episode, you guys, we took on two interesting trainers. We got locked out of the new town that we're headed to, so you guys couldn't hear anything as far as the game audio because I didn't have the game flipped on. Anywho, let's do a quick team recap and then we're going to get started. Up first, we have the Eric the Vileplume with the moves Mega Drain, Growth, Cut, Acid. We have Pong, the newly evolved, oh my god, I forgot, Hypno, with Hypnosis, Disable, Psybeam, Headbutt. We have Barth of the Graveler, Bulldoze, Rock Throw, Rock Smash, Magnitude. We have X, the Metatype, with Detect, Stack, and Shock, Faint, and Force Pong. We have Gator, the Croconaw, with Scratch, Ice Fang, Water Gun, and Fight. And we have Falcon, the Fletchner, Ember, Roost, Quick Attack, and Peck. Let's keep it going. And I found out what button allows me to run. Yes. No. We should say, I'll move the leader. I was hella confused for a second. Okay. This is the next place I have to go because I went everywhere down south. We're battling, bro. We throwing hands. We throwing hands. We switching. Earth is probably gonna evolve this episode. Earth has gotta evolve this episode. Come on, Bertha. Come on, Bertha. Come on, Bertha. Come on, Bertha. Perfect. There we go. Gee, we need to get your glasses checked. Fake sturdy. The fake sturdy. Doesn't have a fly. Come on. Training is still. About to switch it to. Let's go, Eric. That's fine. Man, I'm about to like this, though. That was awesome. That's calm right there. Stupid fairy. I need to go heal again. We ain't playing with these guys. We ain't playing with none of them. I got super fast breaks, and I got a healing machine right there. I need to play. I need to switch. We're gonna get Bertha to evolve this episode. I could put Fletchner up and get him a whole bunch of levels. Wow, okay. It's not a whole bunch of bug trainers. That's interesting. Prediction? Can you say prediction? Damn. Can you say prediction? There's a wing missing on this Kingdra statue. I recall seeing something similar to the broken wing somewhere around 3. Perhaps someone broke off the wing and chucked it towards the stream. If that's the case, then the object I saw in Route 3 surely is the Kingdra's wing. Of course, this is just my speculating, nothing to take seriously. Okay. Grinchar, nice. I wonder what you get if you... Where did I... I feel like I would've looked at it, though. Like, that would be low. How dare you tell me I can't run from you? I'm gonna kill you now. You stupid bird. Stupid bird. I'm gonna keep playing games. Play stupid games and win stupid prizes. Four times effective. Get out of my face. Get out of my face. Alright, Route 3. Let's try to find this piece of this broken wing. Wherever would he have seen it, though, is a great freaking question. Where would he have seen it at? What's going on? What are you doing in my RV? I should be asking you that question. Just barging into people's homes is illegal, isn't it? You should just leave right now. Why don't we just ask that other intruder who the real hiker is? Good idea. We'll just let them settle the score. Hiker number... I told you I was a real deal. Oh, I was right. Well, I'm erasing this event from my memory. You owe me something. Hey, you can talk to me, and I appreciate that. You can have this. That rose tea. Okay, so that was the ditto. Interesting. Wow. I feel like that's it, dude. That's not it? That's like a planted thing? Looks like that would have been the thing. It looks like that would have been the damn thing. Nine at least. Level 30, you gotta evolve. I guarantee you. You step on something weird. Ooh! Got it! Sweet! That was an accident. That's awesome. That's what I'm talking about. Luck is on my side today. That, I'm gonna go play the lottery tonight. I'm gonna let y'all know what I get. That's what I'm talking about. Ancient wing has been recovered. Trainer identified. Trainer requires rite of passage. A test shall be given first. Prepare for battle. What? What? Can I catch it, dude? Can I catch it? Level 40? Holy sh... Can I catch it, though? It's male. Dude, I'm throwing a ball. I'm throwing a great ball. Levels low. Yeah. Wow, that did nothing. Can I get a poison on this thing? I got surf. Can I poison this thing? Chance right there. Oh, it's got thunder too? Holy shit. Come on, Hong. It's got thunder and surf, you know that much. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. As we can. Let's go. Damn it. Alright. Come on, X. We're a team here. X is dead. Ain't no way X is surviving that. Didn't even stand a chance. Still work. Should have went to the store. I should have went to the store. I got some achievement stuff. Can I get some of that? Well, I'm gonna try to go to the store and buy some items because we gosh diggity darn need some. Why the hell is she gonna take 600 of my dollars? What a jerk. Okay. Maybe we'll stand a better chance if I stack it on her. If I stack my team on her. Come on. We can do this. We're a team here. Alright. Before I battle the statue. I'm gonna stack my team. If not, I'm gonna just end the episode right here. Okay. Stack my team on her. Bertha's gonna die in one shot. Which is fine. Not much to do, dude. Try it again. Damn it, Hong, that was your chance, dude. You freaking blew it. That was your chance, and you freaking blew it. Trainer has been given a rite of passage. Yeah. Oh dear, was it you who completed this Kingdra trial? You must be a very powerful trainer. You were able to do such a thing. I wonder if you're the one we needed. Dude, I should totally go heal first. Should I go heal? I think I should go heal first. I don't want to restart the whole challenge. You know what I mean? I don't want to... Ooh, boy, let me tell you. I've been thinking about this thing. F5. Oh, yeah. F5. Okay. It's wonderful that you're able to find us, but we can't let you pass this point no matter what. We risk all of our findings to be completely destroyed if we did. Besides, I don't think what we're doing would interest you that much anyway. Well, you don't know till you try. I'm surprised to see that a trainer has located us. I was so sure throwing the Kingdra ring down the stream would get rid of it for sure. But lo and behold, I was wrong yet again. Perhaps you can help us out with our studies. Steam ball. I was so excited to complete my research, but due to everything that's been going on, let's just say it hasn't been working out well. Could it actually be a trainer has finally got past our Kingdra? Yes, I believe you're definitely that one. In this facility, we study the Pokemon called Zubat. We placed the Kingdra statue outside to repel any guest who wanted to find our center. However, it was also a test to see if someone could defeat our defenses. The Kingdra's power is relevant to the power of our main problem. If you could defeat the statue, you could probably hold your own against... Enough of that. You will help us, won't you? With defeating our main obstacle so that we can study the Zubats more closely. Oh, excuse me, it just occurred to me that I haven't probably explained what the problem is. So, you see, we're trying to study Zubat from up close. The problem is there's a Crobat protecting its young. We can't get close at all. We'll need you to drag that Crobat out and then defeat it in battle. To do that, you'll need to disturb its young. We've tried many things to get this to happen, but all of our attempts have ended up fruitless. We believe the best way to do this is to blast them with a hearty amount of light. But how are we going to do that? Anyway, I'll grant you access to the cave nevertheless. All you have to do is enter the house next door and go to the second floor. All will become clear when you do. Okay. Okay. I see you, big dog. Is there nothing? Alright. I have been given access. Okay. We're researching an extremely rare Pokemon called Zubat. Zubat is rare? What the f- Payback. Ooh, I got payback though. Oh, those Zubats won't get mad at us for flashing them with my camera, right? Pay attention. Sorry. There are Zubats hanging upside down on the steel beam. Maybe there is a way to wake them up. You decide to leave it alone. Flash? I have a Pokemon with Flash? Destroys power than attacks if the user can use the power. Okay. I bet you I need flash. I went out on a limb saying I need flash. But that's just me. We need flash. There's nothing breaking around. Yeah, where's that? That doesn't help. Clever wing. There's a whole bunch of hidden items around here, I guess. Protein or color change? No, it's protein, dude. Because it attacked me and became a rock type. Yo. Maybe, you never know. That was protean, dude. I didn't even nickname it. Stupid. Got it. Cool. Hey, come on, man. Let me go. flash or something. Okay, so the hint was, I bet you Venom can melt those steel beams, is what the hint was. So, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say we need to go back and get Venom. That is my hint. Out of my life. You stupid bug. Stupid bug. That is my guess. We have to get Venom to help us. Where are the items? Unless there's something. Come on. Where is it at? It's around here somewhere. Got it. Honey. Damn, they have hidden items everywhere in this game. You ain't gonna like this when you get hit in the face with a goddamn monster, you stupid bird. Thank you. Alright, I guess we keep looking. There'd be something sweet. Come on. Give me a Ultra Ball. Red Shard. Cool. Okay, no more items. Alright. So, back to activating on the hinty hint. We need to go get Venom. Is what the hint was. And we need Flash. How do we get that? No clue. No clue. But what I do know. What is this room? Okay. We have to find Venom. So does that mean we backtrack all the way? Pretty much. Stupid rock thing. Nice to see you. Can't do it twice in a row. Level 30's gotta be it, man. Level 30's gotta be it. We'll lose. Yes, because that would've worked. Come on now. Train, right? So we're gonna have to go to that train. Now I gotta find Venom. Man, I ain't been back to this place in a long time. It's the hotel, it's not Venom's. I need to go to Venom's gym. That That was a fun episode. Y'all remember that? Oh, Venom might be at her mom's house, though. Venom might be at her mother's. This is where that crazy rocker... Anyway. Oh, you're looking for Veronica. I think she's hanging out with her friends in that her abandoned sewer place. If you ask me, I don't think that's a place suitable for her. Well, anyway, really, I wish she would just behave and stay inside her gym. It is really that complicated for your job. I don't want to take her freaking guitar. Okay. He's in the sewers, so I'm gonna go heal real quick. At the Pokemon Center. You're in the laboratory. What does this lady do? Hello, welcome to the Eevee Training Center. No. Hello, Trainer Information Center. Okay, we're gonna go find Venom. She's gotta help me melt steel beams. Need jet fuel. Give me some jet fuel, and I'll be okay. Already with the bullshit. Stupid. Already with the bullshit. Just for fun. Whoa. This can't be right. What the hell is going on around here? It doesn't seem like we're in the abandoned sewers anymore, right? What did we stumble into? I don't know, but I don't think we should be here anymore. Come on now, Lenny. Where's your sense of adventure? This could be all sorts of treasure located within the building. If that's true, we're going to be rich. You and I can get out of here in city. Would you two stop shouting nonsense? We're going to end the building. We're not looking for hidden treasure or anything. We're going to go in and ask whoever owns this place about their illegal residence. Illegal residency? Yeah, anyone who wants to live in here in Sydney has to go through me first, especially when it's inside of my sewers. But Jan and Zimmy are in charge of the Garen City. So what did that mean? The sewers belong to them as well? Details, details. All we have to do is this. Phantom, is that you? What are you doing here? Perhaps they heard the rumor about the new passageway opening up as well. Whatever. You came at the right time, Phantom. Can you believe this place? It's like another world entirely. Who knows how long this place has been here. Unfortunately, it looks like this is all we're going to see. We tried opening that gate, but it's locked shut. It's pretty sturdy, too. It wouldn't budge an inch when we tried to open it with force. I already told you, Lucia. That's not going to stop us. There has been something around here that we can use to open this gate. That's it. It's decided. I'm putting you on recon duty, Phantom. Try to find a way past this gate.
Okay.
Oh, you mean, this? Can I unlock it from the inside? Oh. What is it? Hey, Birdie. Rock smash. Oh, I thought it was lefties. I was like, lefties. Come on. I just need that. Level 30. I get an evolution. Stealth Rockin'. Yes. Yes, sir. Like bulldoze. No, knife. Death. Nope, no evolution. Shoot. Phantom found a key. Oh, we are at time. So if you guys enjoyed this episode, please smash the like button. Your support is always greatly appreciated. With that, I've been the Phantom Michael. I'm going to get the heck out of here, and I will see you guys in the next one.